Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how to make a resume. So starting, first of all, in your resume there should be a title, resume. Then you have to put a picture at the center. As you can see this, the picture should be at the center, and I prefer you guys to keep a picture in your clinical dress. That is the best one. After the picture, we will start with the name of the candidate. Then the second is name of the post applied, that would be staff nurse. Then job related skills. Then you have to write a short description like good public relation, hard working and good academic skills. Then comes the category, that is the medical. Then subcategory, which is nurse or staff nurse. Then comes years of experience, that is for us beginners it is obviously zero, so I'll write just 0 years. Then the country, which country you belong to. Then your gender, highest qualification, that is the BSc. Then major or any specialization, that is the nursing. Then comes your email ID, your contact number and your address. In the first paper, it is better to make the two pages of the resume. So first page will just have this much of stuffs, like name and all your basic introduction. Okay, then going to the second page, it is like a little brief. There we'll start from the career objective. Yes, like it is like starting, the first should be the career objective. Then you have to include, like, it should be something really attractive. And I have written to work with an organization which gave me an opportunity to utilize my education and knowledge where I can prove my capabilities for professional growth. That is the objective, like career objective. Then after that, the second would be the personal detail. In this personal detail, we will include our father name, mother name, date of birth, marital status, nationality and the language, whichever language we know, the language. After this, the third would be the professional qualification. Yes, the BSc, obviously BSc nursing. Then under which university it comes, Rajiv Gandhi University, Bangalore. Then one by one we will write BSc nursing first year, second year, third year percentage, our all final year percentage. Then in the fourth year we will write that waiting for the result. Then the fourth one would be the academic qualification. In the academic qualification you have to mention your school and plus two college name. Then the fifth one would be the computer proficiency. Just write like basic computer knowledge, that much is enough. After that you'll write the working strength or the capabilities and skills. Under that you have to write like all the nursing capabilities, right? Like able and willing to accept high level of responsibility, willing to learn and result oriented, desire to work hard and excel, sincere and loyal, effective communication, then efficient patient care. These things are like you can add up more. Then it comes the seventh one. It is the interested area of work. Like you can mention the units wherever you want to work. It can be emergency, ICU, medical ward, general ward or anything. Then the last one, it comes in the resume, is the training. You can mention wherever you have got the training from your school, from your nursing school, in this category. And for how long, since the first year, second year, third year, fourth year, all your posting hospitals you can mention under this training topic. At last you have to write declaration. Here it is like, I hereby declare that all information furnishes above are true to the best of my knowledge and belief. That will be the declaration. And at last you have to mention the date you submit your resume, then the place, then your signature. Yeah, that's all guys. This is the very much basic and I think very much helpful resume, and you need not to go here and there to write the there are so much of resume and it has different categories, but even this is simple and this works. So I prefer you guys to just make this resume, which is helpful. I have given all the description in the description box so that you can just go and watch it, cross-check it. If you don't understand whatever I'm speaking in the video, you can just go and recall it in my description box. I hope you guys are liking my video. Keep subscribing and thank you for watching.